Folks, we'll have more on the Undertaker Kane situation in just a moment. But first, whatever happened to Marc Mero going to get help for Sable? This is a Livewire exclusive. This happened backstage after Raw.
How could you leave me? I told you not to leave me.
I thought you said go get help.
No, I told you not to leave me.
It's always about me, me, me. What about me?
Well, things haven't been the best between marvelous Marc Mero and Sable as of late. I mean, how could Mero leave Sable prone in the ring? Luckily for Sable, The Undertaker showed up, unluckily for Kane. And I wonder if The Undertaker's mind games are finally getting to his younger brother. We're going to find out in just 8 days.